his behalf. It's birthday time. NBC 15 in the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells are treating you to a one-night stay and two, yes, that is correct, two all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
And we draw a new name each Friday. That's today, so we'll announce that in just a moment. Please make sure you enter the birthdays at least 2 days in advance. And our celebrities celebrating today.
Yes, we have quite a few of them. Donald Trump Jr., he's 33 years old today. He is son of the core. He is son of course, Donald Trump. I'm stumbling all over today. Val Kilmer, he turns 51.
And Donna Summer turns 62. Now, earlier we were talking, Barkley had a story about how to pour champagne into a glass, mm-hmm. and we were going to give you a few suggestions. These are from our nutritionist, Tammy Famusa, about celebrating New Year's Eve and trying to cut back on the calories a little bit. And her biggest word of advice was, first off, of course, moderation, but have a glass of water in between every drink. Drink an 8-ounce glass of water, and that'll help kind of fill you up. And the other thing is champagne is low in calories compared to some of the other drinks. But she was saying how a friend of hers drank an entire bottle of Bailey's and then the cream, you know, to have the, what is that, a white Russian?
Sure.
Okay. But then when you look at it and think of what you had, holy cow.
We have to congratulate Laura Bush right now. And no, this is not the former First Lady of the United States, Laura Bush. She's our big winner today. She's 27 years old. So happy birthday to Laura. And, of course, congratulations to her as well.
I bet she gets that all the time.
Are you the First Lady? I'm sure she does. That's got to be tough.
It's a good thing their spelling's a little bit different.
People get me confused with the bank all the time.
The bank?
Barclays Bank.
Oh.
They come up to me, they're like, are you the bank? Are you, you know, are you?
And you said, yes, here's a dollar.
Are you related to them? And I say, nope, unfortunately. Trust me, if I were related to them, I would not be working right now.